on the floor exercise. You heard the same music over and over again the last couple of days in the men's and women's compulsories. You may select your own music for the optionals.
She is my favorite gymnast in this competition because she combines the artistry with the athleticism so well. Watch this first tumbling pass. Incredible. Double front with a half twist.
Keep in mind, the Americans are finished on bars. They will rotate next to the beam. The Russians are just finishing up on floor. This rotation faltered on the vault. The Romanians faltered on the beam. And the United States were near perfect on the bars. That means the U.S. could move into gold medal position after this first rotation, depending on how the Russians finish up here.
That's out of bounds. 1/10.
T95 world all-around champion Lilia Potapaeva. The Russian coach, Leonid Arkayev, said that she is the female gymnast he misses having the most in the post-Soviet breakout.
You know, John, her coaches want her to be an actress out there on the stage, and this was quite a performance. Just put on some pointe shoes. She looks like a ballerina out there. Absolutely beautiful. What a treat. She prides herself on sticking those landings. This was the final run, one step out, but that means 1/10.
She's marching to her next rotation before she gets her score. By the way, Alexandra Marinescu's score on the 9.762, so it will be close to see who is in first place after the first rotation.